yummy. Turn back up and
scream my lights off.
Swear my foolish way.
See you later, I'm going to the front of the theater.
God. Master, what is the greatest commandment of them all?
The first. Thou shalt love the Lord your God with all your heart and all your soul. This is the greatest commandment. And the second is like it. Thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. All the rest of the law and all the prophets have written is based on these first two. The Pharisees and the doctors of the law sit in the chair of Moses. So listen to what they have to say. Pay attention to their practices, but do not follow their teachings. For they say one thing and do another. Oh, and they make up these heavy packs and pile them upon men's shoulders, so they don't even have to raise a finger to lift the load themselves. Everything they do is done for show. Oh, and they go about wearing these broad phylacteries with tassels on their robes. And they enjoy their places of honor at synagogues and at feasts. And they enjoy to be greeted respectfully in the streets and to be called teacher. But you must call no man teacher, for you have one teacher, the Messiah. And you must call no man father, for you have one father, and you are all brothers. And you must call no man rabbi, for you have one rabbi, and he is heaven. Alas, alas, for you, lawyers and Pharisees, hypocrites that you are. Sure that the kingdom of heaven awaits you, you will not venture half so far. Other men who might enter the gate you keep from passing through. Fathers again, you don't have time to scorn or to scoff. It's getting very late. Vengeance doesn't wait. You snakes, you vipers, you cannot escape being devil's food. I send you prophets and I send you preachers. Sages and rangers and angels and teachers. Something can mar your mood.
Where are you going? went to the chief priests and said, "What will you give me to betray him to you?" They paid him 30 pieces of silver.
And from that moment, he began to look for an opportunity to betray him.
Separate sheep, and he will put the sheep, meh, on his right, and the goats, meh, on his left.
Sheep on his right? Oh, that right! I get it. I'm a big goat. I like goats.
And he will say to those on his right, "Bah, bah, bah, bah,
bah!
Come and enter the kingdom that was ready since the world was made. For when I was hungry, you brought me something to eat. When I was thirsty, you brought me something to drink. When I was naked and without a home, you brought me to your house. And when I was ill and in prison, you came to my aid." Hey, whoa, wait, what are you doing?
I want to be a sheep now.
No, goats are goats and sheep are sheep. You made the decision. Stay there, all right? And then they will say to him,
"But master, when was it that we saw you hungry and gave you food? Or thirsty and gave you drink? I mean, bah!"
"Yeah, or in prison and helped you?
And then he will say to them, "Anything you did for one of my brothers here, however humble, you did for me."
Oh, I get it.
And then he, oh, okay. And then he will say to those on his left, "A curse is upon you! You go from my sight never to be in my presence again. For when I was hungry, you never brought me anything to eat. When I was thirsty, you never brought me anything to drink. When I was naked and without a home, you never..." "When I was naked and without a home, you never brought me to your house. And when I was ill and in prison, you never came to my aid." And then they will say to him, "Take your place in eternal punishment. But the righteous shall have everlasting life."
Chelsea!
Please.
tell you this, one of you among us will betray me?
Can it be me, Lord?
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 Rabbi, can you mean me?
The words are yours. Do quickly what you have to do. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, hamotzi lechem min haaretz. Take and eat, for this is my body. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, barei pri hagafen. Take and drink. For this is my blood, the blood of the covenant shed for the forgiveness of sins. And I tell you, I will never again drink from the fruit of the vine until I drink it again with you in the kingdom of my Father.
Oh.
Father, if it be possible, let this cup pass me by. Not as I will, but as thou wilt. What? Could you not stay awake with me for 1 hour? Stay awake and be spared the test? Oh, the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak.
Everyone else may fall away on your account,
I tell you this, tonight before the cock crows, you will all betray me 3 times. Father, if it not be possible to let this cup pass me by without me drinking from it, thy will be done.
If you are the Son of God, turn these stones into bread.
Man does not survive on bread alone, but on every word that God utters.
You are the Son of God, throw yourself down, for Scripture says he will send his angels to support you, and they will hold you in their arms.
Thou shalt not tempt the Lord your God.
All these things shall do to you, pay me homage.
Be gone, Satan. You shall do homage to the Lord your God and worship him alone. Friend, do quickly what you have to do. Put down the sword. He who lives by the sword dies by the sword. Do you not suppose I can appeal to my father, who at once sent 12 legions of angels to come to my aid? Do you take me for a bandit and come after me with swords and cudgels? All this time I sat teaching in the synagogues, and you never came after me then. Now all this has happened as the prophets have written.
Oh God,
with us for a little minute, for a second. We promise we won't take too long. We have this little tradition where we thank all our participating seniors and our directors and all the parent volunteers. First of all, can I get Jolie Newman up here? She's another one of our juniors. Is she in the crowd anywhere? Jolie, anywhere? Okay, it's fine. All right, so we're going to start awarding roses now. That was weird.